So guys, this is water. We are starting boiling our vegetables. Oh, this is the Mrenda.
So we put a small amount of water, then we have to filter our manure. Yes, like this.
And then after that,
then we put a salt. We add salt. Then we wait the water to boil
for a few minutes.
Yeah, this is Mrenda. For those who know Mrenda, it looks like this. Then our water is boiled. Now we add our vegetable like this.
Just a small sufuria.
No problem. Just put
for a few minutes.
Do well. So that is it. Then we wait for weeks. Yes, after goroga.
We stir it. Stir. Is it to stir or to mix?
Whatever.
Kameiva sasa waya tamu.
Okay, our Mrenda is ready now, as you can see. So ready. Yes, this is how it looks like.
Inaka tamu.
Just remain green, yeah, because we have used manure. Without using manure, it will have been look gray, brown. Is it brown or gray? Brown, yeah. Which is not supposed to be. This is the way it's supposed to look like. Yeah. It's now, it's ready.
To be cooked
or have been cooked already.
Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys.
It's cooked. It's ready. As you can see, wow,
just green in color, does not change.
Yeah, if we could have not used manure, it could have looked
brown,
which is not supposed to be.
Say bye, auntie.
Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's called Touching Life Through Love. Yes, so we are preparing our Mrenda, and our Mrenda we prefer to mix it with the meat. Yeah, so we are preparing our meat and then we'll add our Mrenda here. Yes, so these are our spices. This is our tomato and these are our Maggi cubes, and this one is Royco mchuzi mix. Yes, this one we're going to add on this. Yes. So we add our tomatoes. Mm-hmm. Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's called Touching Life Through Love. So we are preparing our Mrenda here, and we want to mix it with meat. We prefer to mix it with meat, yes, because people, they normally see Mrenda like it's so slippery, they can't take it. But as for us, we normally prepare like this. We mix it with meat, and then it's so sweet. Yes. Yes, now our meat is ready. As you can see, it's ready now. We can add our Mrenda. Yes, our Mrenda. Here, and now it's ready, and ready to be eaten. Yes, we are ready to take it with ugali here. Our ugali here is ready too, so we are going to eat our Mrenda with ugali.
Now our food is ready. It's ready to be served. Please like, share, and comment to our YouTube channel. It's called Touching Lives Through Love. We love you. Bye.